I'm coming.
This story about two average guys. They were together from childhood years. They used to do all the things together and were thick as thieves. One of them always wanted luxury life and was striving to get it. Let me introduce Tyler. He was that type of the people who always was involved in illegal actions. This is his best friend Daryl. He was another kind of people. He was always known as wise and judicious. Daryl was aware of criminal stuff, but still was a hood guy. However, if both of them were so different, they still were close friends. But they didn't expect how life could change in a very short time.
Hey, who this? Okay? No, right now I can't. Let's meet tomorrow. Yeah, for sure. Okay.
Wake up, Tyler. Somebody is calling you. I said wake up. You're the laziest brother in the world, I swear.
Stop yelling at me, please.
Daryl called you 3 times while you were sleeping.
Ah, got it. Thank you. It's not your business, sis.
You know that parents are getting angry that you're hanging in the hood, and only God knows what.
It's enough for me. I'll come late. I'll handle the parents by
myself. How did you find me? What's wrong?
Don't worry, man. We can find whoever we want. I've heard a lot about you and your moves. You should start more serious work.
Serious work? What do you mean, serious work?
I have a pound of the powder in my trunk, and I need someone who can push that dope.
Listen, don't take it personally, but I don't want to be involved in that shit.
You are already involved. There is no way back in a drug game, son. Hey, listen to me. I'm offering you a real deal. If you work with me, you will earn big money.
Right? But I need some time to just to think of about. And you know, it's quite serious. I can make so fast decisions.
Fine. I'll give you some time, think about it. You got my phone. Call me back when you're ready, okay?
For sure.
Now get the fuck out of my car.
Yo, it's me, Tyler. I decided I am in game.
Game, where are you?
You already see me.
How many cars in your garage? Where is your
It's room? Not your business, son.
Okay, I get it.
This your cheese.
Are you serious?
Take it, man. Good job.
Hey brother.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, where are you going, so Jiggy?
Man, nothing serious. Just meet somebody.
Hey, come on bro, we need to discuss something.
Sure, let's do it.
I see your business started to grow up.
And what?
It seems to me, bro, that you forgot the place where you came from.
Just chill, bro. I'm still the same, you see? I'm still good. I'm still with all
of you. That's exactly what I'm talking about. Maybe you don't see a few things, but it changed a lot. You don't call me anymore, you don't hang on the food anymore. I heard some gossip talks that you spend money in the expensive restaurants and clubs. Even your clothes ain't simple. I remember you used to wear rugby boots. Now it's all tailor suits.
Okay, listen. It seems to me, bro, that you started jealous. And I didn't expect that from you, bro. I thought you will be happy that I succeeded. Now, I'm just thinking, oh man, maybe you just need the money.
Money? Bro,
no,
I don't, I don't need any money.
Oh, just stop. I got it. Listen, if you want to die in this gutter, good luck with this, and fuck you.
Every day I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign. Take it slow.
Off again, there he go. To another dimension, my mind, body's all in prison, my eye. Probably going ballistic, but listen, I'm missing a couple of screws. They ain't never do drilling, Drew. You've been sipping away at the truth. A double side of wisdom, a do, do, do. Rolling, do, hitting switches, rolling dishes, blowing kisses to the bitches, holding business. What's the business? Beat the system, go to business, blow the sentence, go to prison, go to church, and pray to Father Lord.
I spend my time drinking wine, feeling fine, waiting here to find the sign.
Hey, what's up, man?
Had a thing again.
So how was the deal?
About the deal. By the way, I thought about it and I'm making too much in this shit.
And I won't share with you.
Now I walk alone.
Nothing serious. I'll talk to you later.
Oh, we get what we deserve. And we're down, we go.